Hi, this is Sean. In this video, I'm going to go over making a camera shake in UDK. Alright, so let's get started. So what have I done? I have made a quick example here where I'm going to add one more light just to get started. And when I set off this trigger, I'm going to make this big piece of geometry fall on the floor. And it's going to shake the camera right in front of me. So how do I do that? Well, first of all, I'm going to make sure that this is a K actor, so it's a physics actor, and I want it to be not woken up on level start. So you can type wake on level start, and you can see that that's unchecked. I'm going to go into Kismet and set up that interactivity. So I'm going to hit T for create a toggle switch, and I'm going to set that as the target. And I'm going to make it so that when I touch this trigger, it toggles that on. So, there we go. And now I'm going to quickly save my level here. And I'm going to make it so that the camera anim plays. So in order to do that, I'm going to create a new package. My package, CamShake. And the name of the asset I'm going to make is a camera anim node. And I'm going to call it camera shake. Hit OK. So here we are. I've made a package called my package camera shake. I'm going to save that package. When I double click on that camera anim, back in here. When I double click on that camera anim node, it creates a matinee sequence where I've got a camera, and inside that camera, I'm going to right click and make a new movement track, and I'm going to set some keyframes. So I'm going to slide the camera over just back and forth. Okay, so now that I've got some keyframes set, camera shakes a little bit. I'm going to duplicate those keys, so I'm going to select those by holding Control and Alt, and then duplicating those keys, I'm going to hold down Control and slide those over. Now, what I can do is I can use this green slider to specify, like right now, I think this over 1 second, over 1.3 seconds, it's a little bit long. I'm going to go and stretch that section. So instead I'm going to make it 0.8 seconds. So now it plays at a much more rapid pace. So there we go. That's the camera shake. I'm going to save my package once again. And I'm going to quickly create a camera anim. So I'm going to play the camera animation when this trigger's been triggered. The target is the player. So I'm going to hold down P and create a player variable. And I'm going to plug in this camera anim into play camera animation node here. So the anim to play is this one. So let's give this a try. I've baked the lighting, and now I'm going to start the game. So one of the things that we found out is that the death match will play a camera anim, but if you don't have that parameter set correctly, it won't work in your level. So that's an important factor to notice. Also, our camera anim played, but it played before the thing hit the ground. So what we would want to do is probably just nudge these out. Right, I mean, it takes about 0.8 seconds for the object to fall. So if we play this again, there we go. So that's it. Thanks so much for watching. One more time. Might as well shake this up. All right. So it'd probably be even better if we send up a little sound of somebody being crushed or the object falling, but that's it for now. Thanks so much.